Destroying those nether sprinters will help clear the air.
Curious Creeper is back, and they brought a friend.
What do you think they'll do?
We will find out soon enough.
After defeating all those outposts, you've collected quite a bit of prismarine. Bring it to me at the Well of Fate, and I'll show you how to build something that will be very useful for you.
You are attuned to the waters of the well. You can travel here quickly anytime you wish.
Knowledge? What are you doing out there?
I'm working on a little something extra to help the hero. What do you think?
They are perfect.
They won't be as friendly with the piglins, I assure you that. Okay, go on now. Join your new friends. You too, little one. Go on. The mossy and grindstone golems are excited to join you, but you'll need a special resource to build them. I've written the melody for you. You'll just need to build the right improvement.
Very nice. This is where all the wonderful melodies you learn will be kept.
Now go ahead and turn the pages. There you go. Now choose the structure that improves your lute to play the iron melody, and the Allays will build it for you. Great. Now go ahead and build your iron improvement.
With every new melody, your relationship with the Allays grows.
This tune will help them mine iron for your building needs. And there you have it. Now you'll be able to collect iron in the world and spawn these new friends whenever you need them. Now that you have access to iron, you can use it to build all sorts of new structures.
The piglins are planning something. I know it.
The piglins have their eyes on that last village you saved. They're going to need you again.
Now that you've got the hang of using the banner, let's try a few more advanced moves. It can give specific commands to specific allies if you need just one type, or even just one friend, to get the job done. Give it a try now. In the heat of battle, you'll need to be ready for anything.
Something feels different here. The piglin's threat is changing, but to what end is not yet clear to me.
Thank you.
In the ground. And now the sky?
Our hero must see us through the darkness.
You have to find the source of this magic. Find it and stop it.